Happy birthday! Welcome back to King
Queen
Family!
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 In today's video, we are going to be doing Mom!
What is Mom? Food Mom!
Oh, it's still the same.
No, Mom! No, this is Food Mom!
You know, when I say my intro, I like singing in ma. Okay guys, this is okra soup. We got some fishy tilapia fish, catfish. This is amala. It will be very strange. Most people will say, what is this? This is plantain flour. It was made by plantain flour. I can't wait to eat this. It look good. At the same time, tastes good. And
all right, guys,
pray before we dig in.
Okay, let's go. Almighty God, the creator of heaven and earth, we thank you for this wonderful day you are making.
Thank you,
Lord,
Jesus.
We bless this food. We sanctify with the blood of Jesus. I also pray for those that is watching us. May you keep them safe in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And keep my family safe in Jesus' name.
Amen. We have all washed right. Our hands before. Our hands are clean.
My hands are clean.
Oh, let's dig in before it gets cold. When it's cold, it'll be very, very strong. So. Look at this okra with prawn.
This prawn, I love it so much. Okay, I'm gonna wait for my queen. You know, I told you guys I love food.
This is
one of my best food in my eternal life.
Because no oil, nothing, just plain okra with fish. Salt, pepper. You know I love spices.
If you want me to show you, okay, tell my queen to show you how to cook this food, just do what?
Comment down below. Stop. Tastes good. I love African food. African food is one of the best. Before you're done, you just mash it like this. Mash it. Then you take it with the soup. Look at my mouth, guys. Look at the way it go.
Alright, girl.
You just go straight. Without no break.
I used to do. And what do you think about this second lockdown that is starting to come over?
There's no second lockdown.
No, this is a good open in London.
Mm-hmm.
Now, we pray that the second lockdown should not happen.
Today, I just feel like keep it quiet and enjoy my food.
Keep it quiet. You didn't know you have. Didn't know you. When you are here, you always.
I'm a talker too.
So.
Yeah. I don't know what's happening today. I don't feel like eating and keep it quiet, guy. It's just because the food tastes good.
Now be careful when you are eating this kind of food. There's a lot of bombs in there.
Lots of bone.
Well, it's tilapia fish.
I will be preparing a lot of my African dishes. Some mukbang, introducing it to the audience. When you try it, it's very nice. And good. Let me go to the fish. Oh, you see this one.
Man, I wish I could eat this kind of food every day. I will be blessed. It's not spicy. I know my queen, she doesn't like this kind of food because she likes spicy food.
So this food is less spicy, to be honest. Just because of my organ. He doesn't like spicy food. I'm going to expose him to them. Anytime he eats spicy food, when we are doing mukbang, you know I love it spicy. Off camera, he will be saying, oh my God, my stomach is hurting me. Oh, see, I'm going to stop spicy food. I don't like it. Just be cooking normal. I normally tell him, it's part of the game. There are people, even the white people, that eat spicy food as well. If the white people can use it as a challenge, or they can even eat it. You that was born. Hey!
Spices is not made for black or white.
No, especially it's made for black people.
Who says so?
Yes, we are the one that introduced spicy. All the habanero, chili. It's African people that introduce it.
I know, but everybody can want it if you want. But for me, I don't really like spicy.
This is one of the best food in Africa. By the soup we are. And there is one that they call Melo soup. Oh, I'm going to prepare that one. Welcome.
I love this one more than Melo soup.
Yeah, my husband do.
Because this one is good for diet.
My husband normally said anytime I prepare that Melo soup, oh, too much oil. I love it when I put that red oil, palm oil, we call it palm oil.
Come on.
You will be swimming when you taste it, wow.
Come on, you know palm oil is not totally good for human consumption.
No, it's good. They say it's good for the eye, that is what I heard.
This is so bad. Actually, for me, it's
when
not
it's
good.
When it's too much.
Yeah, when it's too much. Well, anything excess is too much. I'm not eating this. This with a with this kind of what is it called?
Palm oil.
No.
No, this
plantain flour here.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Is it good in plantain flour? It's good for ever.
What is good in plantain flour?
This soup.
Okay, this soup, okra. It's good for all swallow, guy. It's good for all kind of swallow.
Can use it with is it yam planté?
Padded yam.
Padded yam, yeah.
Yeah.
Padded yam.
That is yam flour.
You cannot go for yam flour.
But I prefer
cassava flour.
Planté flour. I prefer amala than padded yam. But when we eat, you eat padded yam, for me, I'm talking for myself, I will look very tired.
It's heavy, isn't it?
Yeah. Sleepy throughout the day.
But this is really diet food. With plantain, it's good for iron in the body.
Yeah.
White okra is also good for...
That's why it's very
healthy. It's a healthy food, yeah.
For high cholesterol.
Yeah.
For me, as far as you are eating healthy food, all food is food. All food is good.
That's what I say. All food is food.
No, it's not all food. I say, as far as if the food is empty, not all food is food. You can't tell me that. No, with all due respect for those who love junky food. Damn, family.
All food is food.
I eat junky food, no.
Depends the way you eat it.
Not all the time. Sometimes. I do. Most people are very happy for KFC is not open now. Take away. The first day they open. Oh, if you see the line.
cake.
Everybody was on the queue. The queue was so long. I say most people miss it.
Actually, I don't really miss it. I like KFC. No, I don't miss
it. It's not my thing. I prefer McDonald's nugget chips.
I know. Love that.
KFC is too oily. But most people love KFC. Guys, comment down below if you prefer KFC or McDonald's. I prefer McDonald's.
It's real food. This is real food.
Oh, it's we have food. Done with your man.
Man, this 6 to 6 food. We eat this
what,
food.
What do you mean to? What do you mean by 6 to 6 food?
We make your stomach.
Huh?
We're eating at 6 o'clock in the morning. We still be your stomach at 6 o'clock in the evening.
No, that means if you eat it after eating, you go straight to bed. That is where it'll be. When you finish eating this kind of food, take a walk, guys. Show around your compound. Or nearby. Before you know, everything will be already digested.
Man.
Why are you still putting the bones there? Why can't you drop it there? This is what I was doing before. So I have to pick it one by one. Yeah, so what is she doing? Why is she licking off the 5 fingers? Because it tastes good, guy.
I have some food.
It tastes good, you can.
I just try to put you in taste.
Why would you test me?
I know you like prawn.
I don't even have prawn anymore. You pick up my prawns? Why would you do that?
Make yourself a habit. I pick almost 6.
You have to be satisfied with your...
Come on.
Oh, excuse me, guy.
Doesn't matter. You believe
now
me?
Now that my manners...
You believe me?
You see the way I all did it more. That's to show my tummy is already filled. Like that, we have a space more. So let me sit properly and start part 2. Yeah, I thought I have more than that before. I only ate 2.
I ate 6.
So you pack it.
So you're already here then? Yeah, I'm sticking it.
No, I didn't see you. You're a greedy guy. Don't be greedy, be satisfied with what you have.
Easily.
Let me feel you. Open your mouth.
Thank you.
Put your mouth, for
me. No, thank you.
What are you trying to...
I don't.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ah.
Open your mouth. Drop that prawn.
Come on.
No, I can give this to you. Put your mouth, you can take the swallow. But the prawn, no, you don't touch my prawn. I don't play with my prawn. Stop it, Kevin. This is not challenge.
You seem to like challenge.
Yes, maybe I'm missing challenge.
Guys, in our next video,
we have said it before. I'm going to tell you, little. You're not dead. You have had you. Don't make it look burning.
It's not burning.
Look at it. We emptied the plate as big as the amala. We finish it.
I'm a strong man.
Can I make more?
It doesn't food. Nah.
You need more?
No.
Why?
No.
Just say yes. Nah. Eh? Behind the camera.
Behind the camera.
Behind the camera, you eat more than this. Why are you trying to pretend? Why are you pretending they are
I don't want them to know I even want to just. Because no. They didn't know I love food.
Mm-hmm. Okay, people say they know you eat more than this. People don't.
They don't want to, I don't want to tell them my good point about food.
No, they are already near. They know you eat it.
Guys, in this video, I need 1.6.
Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Guys, I'll be telling you people to share my video. Please share the video. Does it cost you nothing? Why are you guys doing this to me? Are you not happy with these dishes in front of camera eating it? You guys looking at me right now, why can't you help a sister to share my video,
bro?
Even our past video, check it out, guys. It will not cost you nothing. Just click the share, click the like if you like it. If you have anything to say, comment down below. Period. Joke apart, guys. Just try happy sister. By watching the video, sharing it, so that we have more power. The more you share my video, the more I see people. The more I can even decide to be uploaded 3 times a week. I know some people will say, "Who cares?" Yes, you do.
You can.
You can. You can.
Don't be so selfish.
There are some people, just when I was not a YouTuber, when I just sat down, just be looking at some video, even though I'm not there with them, when I'm eating the food, we all look like I'm the one eating the food. Or sometimes, they will even push me to all my gas and prepare just exactly the same. Why can't you guys do the same? Please, try.
Okay. I think they're so selfish.
Let's make the family big and bigger. Easy for me job. When I'm watching people YouTube, it makes me happy. Now I see watch people YouTube a lot, make me happy, give me joy. I even help them to share. Okay,
and I comment down below. Yeah, in a very good comment.
Just the one I like. If you don't like it, just don't bother, don't share it. But if you know you like it, give it a share. Don't just look it alone. And I even type, let me be, you know, even though it's 3 people, 4 people that even share my video, I see most people, I don't even message them. They are not even in my friend list. I mean, yeah. Facebook. They will even share my video before they will even send me a query, friend request. Oh, thank you guys for doing that. I love you. Keep on sharing. Oh, that for the people that is doing that. Even the people that is not even sharing my video, only let's give them some dab. I don't know how to dab, but I will try.
Dab for them. Dab for you, bro.
Peace. I agree.
Dab for you, sis.
I dab for you, mommies. We dab for you, daddies. We dab for you, brother. We dab for you, sisters.
Actually, okay. YouTube is not an easy job, you know. Mm-hmm. It just to sit down here eating. No, it's more than that. You know what I'm saying? It's more than job in the office and the other job. You take them back. Mm-hmm. It's not everybody can come to the front of the camera, start doing all those stuff, you know.
Only as you are saying it, some people will be saying, "Who asked you to do it?" Did they ask
you? I'll do it for them. There are many people there.
There are people that need it.
There are many people there.
If you don't need it, other people need it.
No, there are many people there, you know, that want to see things like this.
That's what I said. I said before, when I was not a YouTuber, I used to watch a lot of people YouTube, especially Mobang. The way, there is what they normally do when they are eating, they don't even talk. No, when I'm just looking at them, I will just satisfy myself. Even the way they
do you know that YouTube can help somebody that is dying to be alive. It can cure depression.
Yes, people that is
stressed. It can cure sickness.
People that don't even have friends, you know. People that are be bullying, that just want to let me stay on my own. When they are on, you know, they are telling you to be helping a lot, to be honest. Be helping a lot.
Most of my close friends always coming to me or calling me sometimes, said, I thank you for your video. Oh. Guys, let's be family together. Share this video and love this video too. I say now is now.
Always remember to put on the notification, turn it on. Anytime we upload our video, you that is looking at me right now, we'll be the first person to be alert. So, honey, I need 50 likes in this video. I know my people will do it. 50 likes. Give a thumbs up. Smash the thumbs up, guys. I believe in my people. So, let's call it a day. See you in our next video. Peace.
I remain safe. I remain blessed.
Thank you, guys.
I love you. Bye. Bye. Bye.